You can definitely tell the difference. They do understeer a little bit more now.
Yeah.
And actually, you have to warm them up before you can start getting some grip out of them.